bitch in the factory, slaving in the 20th century.
Great, thank you.